Hello students, I, Neha Gupta, is again in front of you to show you the book exercise of lesson 11, The Past, from your English grammar book. Let's open it. Lesson 11, The Past. Replace is and am with the word was and are with were. Then rewrite the sentences in the blanks. Students, as we studied it, is, am changes into was with the words he, she, I and singular nouns, and are changes into were with the words we, you, they and plural noun. So let's do the exercise. I am a student. We will change it. I was a student. We are classmates. We will change it. We were classmates. Like this way, students, you will do this exercise. Now, come to the page number 49. But before starting the exercise, I want to recall this. Present time changes into past times. I am changes into I was. We are changes into we were. You are changes into you were. He, she, it is changes into he, she, it was. They are changes into they were. Now, the exercise is fill in the blanks with was or were. I dash tired yesterday. In the first, we will fill was. Second, you dash not at home yesterday. We will fill it here, were. So, this way you will do this exercise, students. Now come to the next exercise. Forming questions. Read the sentences. See how questions are formed by changing the place of the verb. Students, we can easily form the question by changing the place of the verb. Let's see the example. He was ill. We will change it in question form by changing the place of the verb. That is, was he ill? In the end, you will give question mark. We will call it as interrogative sentences also. They were at home. Were they at home? Now come to the exercise. Complete the questions with was or were. First is dash they at the zoo yesterday evening. Here we will fill were, as we know that were is used with plural noun or we, they, you. Next is also, we will fill here were because you is plural. So, you will do this also like that. Now, come to the next exercise. Add D or ED to the doing words given in bracket to change them to the past form and fill in the blanks. Here, some verbs are given here. They are in first form. We have to change it into second form. Then we have to fill it in the blanks. So, first is Aisha dash the project yesterday. Here we will fill the second form of finished. That is finished. Second is Raj dash in Chicago for 2 years. The verb is leave. Its second form lived. Third is they dash at a houseboat in Srinagar. The verb is stay. Its second form stayed. Fourth is no one dash me at my work. The verb is help. Its second form helped. So students, this way you will do this exercise. And practice all the exercises at home.
Thank you. Have a nice day.